Good morning from Bangkok. I'm staying here on Nana Soi 4 on a small alleyway where I think you could find the last 600 baht guest houses. First things first, going out to the gym. We're going to go to Fitness 7 on Sukhumvit 26 near Rama 4. There's a Fitness 7 there, 300 baht per day, 1500 per month. I think it's the best price in town for a full, fully equipped gym. Yeah, 100 baht to get here, which is about 350. A day pass will be 300 baht and then the return home will be 100 baht. So 500 baht, you can say I don't really travel on a budget, do whatever I want. A pretty big gym, but as you can see, and the problem is that there's a cold room and a hot room, and the hot room gets really hot. Despite all the fancy equipment, they still don't have just a free weight drop or squat rack, so you're gonna have to get some pressure. Back in the hot room, looking hot in here. Got our after-workout chicken breast, side of the road chicken for $2.